Would you want your daughter dating a guy like Hardin?
Nah, I don't think I would. But I know too much, man. It's not healthy for a father to know that much about his daughter's partner, especially in the process, you know? But I'll let her decide, you know? It's not for me to say. But no, off the bat, initially, my answer would be a pretty hard no, I'd say.